career coach, and I used to work in the mining industry. I spent 20 years consulting in the mining industry, and a couple of years ago I decided to change careers because what I was starting to observe was a lot of young people were sending me their CVs, and their CVs were dreadful. Literally, it was 10, 20 pages of stuff that didn't excite me, was written in a way that made it very hard to access the information. And I was getting reams and reams and reams of these things. And the worst thing is that when you're getting tons of CVs and you're starting to throw them in the bin without even looking at them because you know they're going to be hard work to read, that's awful. Because I'm pretty sure that the people who were sending their CVs were really talented and really good at what they were doing. But when you're busy and you've got 100 things happening every single day, and you're receiving unsolicited CVs, and they're not immediately interesting and easy to read, and they don't immediately grab your attention, chances are somebody's not going to look at them. So that was the one thing that I was observing. And the second thing that I was observing was a lot of the young people that I was working with really weren't curious about their careers. They weren't curious about where they were going in their careers, what they needed to do to get further, what decisions they needed to make, who they needed to be networking with, and how to build their profile. They were just getting stuck in accepting whatever somebody told them and doing it and going home. But at the same time, getting quite frustrated that they weren't going where they wanted to go. So at some point I decided that what I wanted to do was get more involved in helping people be a lot more intentional and curious in their careers and start managing their careers like they were managing a business. So actually having a vision of where they want to go. Figuring out how to profile themselves and build a career brand around themselves. Figure out who they need to be building their networks with and how to get involved in conversations with people that might mentor them or sponsor them or be a future employer. What sort of things they might need to do to enhance their career, whether it's learn new things, whether it's get different experiences, whether it's work with different type of people in different sort of contexts, and start taking more control over their future. So that resulted in me transitioning from working as a consultant in the mining industry to moving into career coaching, and that's what I've been doing for the last 2.5 years. And a lot of my work involves helping people sort out their CVs, because one of the things that we all struggle with is knowing what to put in our CV, what to say, what not to say, whether we're saying too much, whether we're saying too little, and whether what we say is going to be of interest to anybody.